pedaling one more time here today in Pirot. I had the opportunity to see, to have a look about that city and the production, and my first impression is much more than positive. I'm positively surprised about what I found here in Pirot today.
Gospodin Dragelj Bratje danas ima priliku da upozna vaš grad, da upozna pred zvon i više nego zadovoljno svima onima što je vidjela.
Yes, definitely there are a lot of similarities between our production and here the production. I saw enthusiastic people, I saw a very well organized system in the production of animal products, cheese, caciocavallo, as we said in Italy. We have exactly the same products registered at the national and the EU level as a PDO. So the geographical indication has a great potential, even here in that region now. And of course, one day when we will achieve with the, hopefully with the registration of the products at the EU level.
Postoje mnogo sličnosti, sigurno u proizvodnji u Italiji i u Srbiji. Ono što je jako bitno je da on prepozna veliki potencijal u proizvodnji i proizvoda životinskog porekla i mlečnih proizvoda. I postoji čak jedan proizvod koji je potpuno isti u Italiji i koji je registrovan i na nacionalnom i na nivou Evropske unije.
Today I saw motivation, organization here, people that they love their job, and this is more than enough to start in this process. I think there is something still to do, but we are here also together with my colleague, with Branislav, with everybody, found really prepared and motivated people. So everything is in the right way to achieve the goals, the purpose. Of course, from our side, we will do our best. We will give our full support to register the products at the EU level. And this because, not because of our work, but because we want to provide the services to the producers, and because we have to keep the people in the rural areas and to protect their products and try to develop as much as possible the products and increase the export.
Danas u razgovoru sa proizvođačima video ogromnu želju za radom, veliki potencijal i ono, ali i veliki mogućnost za razvoj. I ono što on želi u okviru ovog projekta da pomogne ljudima da ostanu u ovom ruralnom predelu i da im pomogne da povećaju proizvodnju.
I can spend more and more words in order to describe how many advantages there is to be in the quality scheme. But of course here that smart producers, they already know how it's important. All the people that we met today, I think we are going in the same direction, and that's very important. So from my point of view, my personal practical experience, today we already achieved our purpose, we already achieved what we want to do, and we are going in the same direction. This is the most important thing to do.
Ono što je najvažnije je da svi da je proizvođači, a mi kao projekat i ministarstvo idu na istom pravcu, da je potpuno sada jasno koliko je bitno da jedan proizvod se nalazi u okruženju kvaliteta i šta je sve ono što mu to donosi.
So thank you one more time, it will be my pleasure to work with you all together. And of course we will meet one more time here in Pirot. That's my personal promise, thank you.
Obećavam da će sigurno se vratiti u Pirot i hvala vam na saradnju.